Okay.
The bit where it walks through, didn't it? Where they walk, you know, the drivers to keep it going, and the drivers rotate. The bit through the by the tender end part of it. I didn't know anything about trains until they did.
What do you say, boys and their toys?
Oh,
there he is, 107 this one.
107.
Something there, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Steak special.
About when he did his run from Edinburgh to London to Edinburgh.
Right. And he went all on the track with it.
Yeah, it's up at St. Neots. I mean,
it's coming through again, yeah, through in June the 23rd.
It's through the Severn Valley, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's in September.
Yeah.
Oh, my mate Facebooked me last night and said it's coming through at 5:26, and I thought, oh,
that's right, yeah, because my mate told me it was at 5:56 in Severn
Tunnel. That's 1805,
yeah.
Wasn't
yeah,
it?
1805, yeah. And I've never seen this before. I've seen loads of videos of it.
Oh, no,
never seen it for real.
Right.
Well, I'm never going to see it again, probably. Or you won't. You know,
well, I don't know. It's through here again on June the 23rd.
No, I'm saying if we can't get up here, Colt.
Well, get up here. Get up on the flipping train, don't we? Mm. hire it for the day.
I sold platform tickets.
Not a fee.
It's hard to put you on camera. Sensible to me.
Yeah, everybody?
Yeah, I hope so.
We can tell Daddy that we saw it anyway, can't we? And Anna. Anna would love to come to see that.
This is quite a long one, as you were saying, yeah.
Have a trim lesson in, like,
is this an old one then, this one?
No, this one's not. No. This one goes to Holyhead, I think. I'm glad what he done, they kept him back. Yeah. So they can, so we can see the one we wanted. Yeah, 67013. Thank you, buddy.